is Man of the Odds. 7 perfect robbers. Now we are going to show you the 3 most important parts of being a robber. Right, Lucia?
Yes. I was like, we're both recording our videos.
Okay. I think you can say. Oh my goodness! I think you can see my camera. What the? I don't know if you saw that, but oh well. Whatever.
What is that?
What? What do you mean? We're supposed to start our video. Let's get up.
Oh, we're stuck.
Mama! Papa! Tata! Papa! Steven!
We're all stuck.
We're stuck in a donut. Here's a donut. Look, we're stuck in a donut. Help!
Did you see this video? Listen.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Well, here's some things to do if you get stuck in a donut. If you get stuck inside this giant donut, which I don't think you can see it, but
wait, I'm just gonna try.
You throw it down low.
I'm sorry
if I did that. But let me show you what my donut looks like. Do you want to get see us get stuck in together? Well, I'll show ya. Right here next to me. Wait, hang on. It's gonna talk to you a little bit while I go get Sunny, okay?
Hello, viewers. It's your favorite.
You don't know you told me! No! No! $1. It's not enough for you. That's it.
I will never. I will destroy you.
Watch it.